annoying CatNap button on my keyboard. First, let's turn the base wipe. The base is done, now let's catch it. Let's add some color. As you know, CatNap is purple, so we're starting with this purple color. Giving it that violet color on the ears. Adding a yellow background to represent the sea letter. The painting is done, now it's inking time. By the way, I cleaned my keyboard, so comment what character I should draw next. Let's pop it back in. If you enjoyed this, remember to like and subscribe.